अस्सलाम वालेकुम, दिस इज़ सिदरा सज्जाद फ्राम ऑफ एल एस एफ 11-3 इस्लामाबाद, एंड दिस इज़ द बुक ऑफ इस्लामियात फॉर ग्रेड 3। लेट स्टार्ट आवर टूडेज लेसन, चैप्टर नंबर 5, लेसन नंबर 1, बीकन ऑफ गाइडेंस, हज़रत इब्राहीम अलैहिस्सलाम। दिस लेसन इज़ ऑल अबाउट हज़रत इब्राहीम अलैहिस्सलाम, वे ही वॉज बॉर्न, वट अबाउट हिज फैमिली, वट His family and friends were worshipping idols. When he broke the idols, then what was happened with him? The Namrud was the king of that that era. He threw Hazrat Ibrahim alayhi salam in the fire, and the fire become cold. This is all about Hazrat Ibrahim alayhi salam. You have to read this lesson, okay? On page number 71 and 72, then you have to solve its question answers on your copies. Okay, assessment: who was Hazrat Ibrahim alayhi salam? Where was he born? This is the first question. You have to write it in your copies, okay, and then you have to write its answer also. And its answer is: Hazrat Ibrahim alayhi salam was a prophet of Allah, and he was born in Iraq. Okay, this is answer of question number 1. Now you have to write question number 2. Question number 2 is: in the era of Hazrat Ibrahim alayhi salam, who did the people worship? Okay, and its answer is answer 2: before his birth, the people and Hazrat Ibrahim's family were involved in the idol worshipping. Okay, this is answer of question number 2. Now you have to write question number 3. In question number 3 is: where did Hazrat Ibrahim alayhi salam go after leaving Iraq? And its answer is answer 3: Hazrat Ibrahim alayhi salam went to Palestine and Egypt. Okay, this is the answer of question number 3. Question number 4 is: where did the people gone to when Hazrat Ibrahim alayhi salam broke the idols? And its answer is answer number 4: the people were celebrating a festival when Hazrat Ibrahim alayhi salam broke the idols. This is answer number 4. You have to write it in your copies, okay? If you need any help, you can call on school number. Allah Hafiz.